Hey guys, it's Slave to the Games, and this is part 3, yes, this time it's true, part 3 of Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. I really am enjoying this game so far. I really, really like the binaural sounds, and I kind of hope that goes into most games. Like, I just like how it feels. Like I said in the last one, near the end of it, I did kind of feel like they'd be there, like, non-stop, but maybe it's like each time you die, it gets worse or something like that, or maybe as the game progresses, it gets worse, but I don't really know. I'm liking it though. Definitely curious to see where this goes. I mean, like I said in part one, I definitely believe that it's gonna have a strong ending with Suena dying, since it has sacrifice in it. I mean, kind of feels like if she didn't die, maybe the sacrifice is her sacrificing her soul.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Damn. Gotta sneeze 1 second. Ah, thank you. Oh, okay. Okay, now one of these has to be in that cross.
How did you escape your darkness?
Once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly.
Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Thought there might have been one up here, but I guess not. Something here. Not down there, because that's where I came from. Anytime now, voices, you can be- oh, wait. Gotcha! Okay, the voices aren't really helping me right now, though. I can't really hear them. I hear, like, hissing and, like, sounding like that, but they're not speaking to me anymore. Found two of the three. So the third one has to be up there. Or here. No, okay, so it has to be up there. Sorry about the black notification screen that pops up. It's only because I'm streaming on a PlayStation. It'll pop up when people send me messages. I gotta put the option on to where it doesn't show that anymore. My apologies. Let's see. Okay. So it's definitely up here. Now, but where though? Has to be something that I can combine. Nice. Okay, so I can't go back here. I can go here, but it can be seen in this area. Anytime now, voices, be an amazing help right now. I don't see anything that could connect here. Have to be missing something. Some angle I'm not aiming at. I got two of them. The only time those red spears show up now is when I climb that. So that means either... Wait. Okay, so I definitely have to be up there. I tried going under it to see if maybe that'd work, but that didn't either. Man, if only these voices were helping me out. Like, just give me like a little hot and cold. Like, hot, warm, warm, cold. A little bit of that. A little bit of that, that'll help. The other times I was just being super creative. My creativity only goes so far. I hear them whispering a little bit. I have to strain to hear them whistle. So one guy whistle, one guy whispers, and then another one's just making that weird sound. Just gurgling. My imagination is running out. It's gotta be something that I've already looked at. Go down. Triangle, triangle. If you take a look at it like that, only place it shows me that is up there. So what am I missing? Part of me is like, find it yet? But like, I really want to find it. But the voices aren't helping, and it's not giving me any hints like where to look other than what the picture looks like. And that could be anything from like the angle I'm standing at. There we go, it's in. To like something way out there, to like something that's like right in front of me. So who knows where it is? I'm really grasping at straws. Can't be that. Why would that one pole be up? My mind is boggled. Ooh, this is a tough one. I wonder how many people just like did this part and just instantly found it. I'm like the only one who takes this long to find. Slightly off. This game got me good. It got me good. That was saddening. Well, I mean, I achieved my purpose. So confused. Am I dead? Or am I alive? Is this supposed to happen?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone. My battle. I have to face it alone, away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know. I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me. Then you will come back to me. I want you to say. I want you to say.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Hello? Jesus! Look at the sword!
Everyone, but not me. Fight me now!
Ooh! Okay, don't Oh! just killed the guy who was helping me from the beginning? Okay, well, at least the voices came back to help me there. So, that was a plus. Okay! For everybody who's watching, thank you for watching, and I'm talking about the people who are watching this on YouTube. Thank you guys for watching this. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like, a subscribe, and a comment on your favorite part and what you'd like to see in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching.